5 great picnic spots in Mumbai for a happy day out. Ever thought of returning to the simpler and more vibrant times, when weekends did not just mean mall hopping but actually doing something fun and making memories? If you want to set your life's priorities in sight and really want to enjoy something worthwhile, then it's time to turn to the basics. Grab a sheet, pack your lunch and head to one of these picnic spots in Mumbai itself to turn your next day off simply sunny. Located at just a distance of 500 meters from the Sion station, Sion Fort is the ideal place to be for anyone in love with nature. You can relish the sweet chirping of birds, breeze of clean and fresh air and the view of the Mumbai skyline. Moreover, the many walls present atop the fort make it an ideal spot to play a game of hide and seek with your children or your friends. We are not judging. Hire a cycle at the park's gate and enjoy a ride along the stone pathway up until Kanheri Caves. You will love the whole journey, but the best part comes after you secure your cycles and walk past the caves to take a look at the majestic waterfalls, rivulets and the lovely flowers dotting the area. When there, you can also visit the Garden of Fragrances, where your senses will be stimulated with the sweet scents of 68 plus varieties of flowers and the many beautiful butterflies hovering over them. Situated adjacent to the Western Express Highway, RA Chota Kashmir, which it is often nicknamed as, is a protected colony tucked away in Goregaon East. As you enter the area, the scenery suddenly shifts from tasteless concrete to soothing greens. Breathing in the fresh air from the surrounding trees and soaking up the sunlight filtering through them, you will find yourself relaxed and disengaged from the otherwise fast-paced city. You can enjoy sandwiches at the realistically named picnic spot or a 30 minutes long boat ride as well. Spread in an area of 12 acres, the botanical garden in Kolaba is one big green lawn. Filled with gorgeous trees and plants, the park speaks of enchanting peace and freshness. It has a wide, 650 meters long running track that sweeps through these trees coming all the way around. With pretty benches placed beautifully to face the sea, you can spend hours looking at the distant horizon. Moreover, the view of myriad fishermen going about their business in colorful boats dancing to the beat of acoustic waves makes this place one of our favorite picnic spots in Mumbai. Perched on top of Malabar Hills, the Hanging Gardens and Kamla Nehru Park make for excellent outlet if you love capturing nature through your lenses. The gamut of flora and fauna present in the area make this possible for you. One of the few green regions of Mumbai, the parks are well maintained and have plants that are beautifully manicured to form animal shapes. With ample of shaded areas to give you a respite from rain and sun, the place makes for a superb spot to lay down your sheet and open your picnic hamper. So, ready to have fun the old school way? Thanks for watching. Subscribe not to miss new interesting videos. See you soon.